picture conditioner with pigment in it. That's basically the color I use. It's vegan, it's cruelty-free, and to the dog, it just feels like we're conditioning them. So the dog doesn't get hurt. It's not like a harsh bleach or anything.